Welcome back and happy Tuesday. Temperatures outside right now, right around the low to mid 60s. And we're going to warm up a little bit for those inland valley communities, but some of those daytime highs actually could be a little bit below average for this Tuesday. And just taking a look here at some other conditions across the central coast, talking about the smoke forecast. This has really been a main factor in our forecast. And for today, things are starting to mix out. It's looking pretty good. It's looking like our air quality is continuing to improve here on the central coast. And although it is improving, it is still at a moderate level for this Tuesday. Residents with pre-existing health conditions may still be sensitive to our outdoor conditions because we do have some of that particulate matter that is still in the atmosphere that could cause some of that sensitivity and irritation. Now, for your wind forecast here, winds will be shifting out of the northwest today. And what we're expecting starting out right around noon is for them to be ranging from about 6 to 13 miles per hour. As we carry over into this afternoon, right around 3 o'clock, we'll start to feel those winds pick up a little bit more. We'll get those gusty conditions going. And you can see they'll be pretty prominent over parts of our interiors, but also along the south coast, right between Gaviota and Refugio, which is a wind-prone area. And talking about wind speeds for today, mainly from 15 to 25 miles per hour at their peak. And then as we go into Wednesday, Thursday, we'll be closer to about 20 to 25 mile per hour wind gusts. Here's a look at your watches and warnings. We still have that marine statement in place. It's off for our coastal waters here. And what it means is that we do have some dense fog for our local mariners, people that are out on the water this morning. And abrupt visibility changes could be down to 1 nautical mile or less throughout this morning, something to be aware of. And for your microclimate model, it does show that that fog really lingers off the coast. But even for some of our beaches locally, as we head into early this afternoon, we know that that marine layer can definitely be a little bit stubborn to clear. Here's a look at your daytime highs. Like I mentioned, cooling down a little bit below average for areas like Paso Robles. We'll be closer to the upper 80s there today. Low 80s for San Luis Obispo, mid to upper 70s between Santa Maria and Lompoc. But we still have that mix of 80s and 90s for your Santa Ynez Valley. Temperatures over the five cities region ranging from the low to mid 70s. You can still see some 90s for our deeper interiors. But back towards the north coast, we're ranging from the mid to upper 60s. Back to you.
Thanks, Brooke. The time is 6:00.